And I saw myself in Kenya, tribes of baboons on the veldt, and they would go over and examine cow pies and flip them over looking for grubs underneath them. So it's in the repertoire of the behavior of these apes to associate these things. And the mushroom presents itself as a completely startling phenomenon in the natural environment. I mean, I've seen them in pastures in the Amazon, the size of small